trust in you.
Smells fine. Sure. Hey, is Joel up? Sucks.
Yeah. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up. You're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting.
Oh, she had a great time.
Hey. So, we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are there.
I know. It's just, I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks.
Hey.
Grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. But watch yourself. I mean, there's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was going to check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec? Look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Ow!
Damn!
Armor, my kid!
Board, suckers! Oh, dang it! No,
eat that!
I'm coming for you, Tiny!
Oh, you like that? Oh, suck it! In your face!
Ow!
I know where you live, Alex! I see you. Come on.
Yeah. Oh, you better hide.
Eat snow. I see you.
You can get me.
Your parents don't
love you. Oh,
no,
you got snow in your hair. Yeah, you better run. You better run! Yes!
Gotcha. No, no, no! No fair!
Eat it, shrimps!
Hey! Hey!
How's it feel?
No! Get her! Help me!
You'll never get away with this! Get off of her, you monsters! All right, we actually have some work to do. Scram.
Oh, man.
I guess I asked for that, huh? Yep. Let's go.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together.
You're gonna like
this. Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on. Hi.
Come on. This way.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no problem. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
You breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit.
Hey. Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city. I don't give a fuck. I'll do the whole thing on my own. Short hike. He got Mel pregnant. Shit. You alive?
Oh!
Where's the patrol?